And welcome back, guys. Welcome back to... Hold on a second. I have to adjust my headset real quick. Or my headphones, anyway. Welcome back to... Let's Play Destiny Blind. I am ShadowDragonic, and this is probably going to be my last video for the day. This is video number 3. And I'm getting extremely tired. So yeah, I figured what we're going to do is we can continue on the regular quest, or we can go back, which is kind of what I'm doing. I'm going back to Old Russia Earth, and we're going to go do the Dark Below, because now we are kind of very over-leveled for this. Well, not very over-leveled, we're like 4 levels above this now. But we're going to go ahead and find Rasputin's bunker and defend it against the Hive attack. It shouldn't be too bad at this point.
Rasputin is the last of the war mines. They were the greatest defense systems ever devised. A massive network of satellites and doomsday weapons built to protect humanity. Crota's army gathers near one of the war mines' hidden bunkers. We cannot let the Hive destroy Rasputin, or worse, control him.
Alrighty.
There's a secret entrance to the War Mine's bunker beneath the Forgotten Shore. Stop the Hive from reaching Rasputin.
And give me one moment again, guys. Okay, hopefully that didn't mess with any of the sound or anything, but I was having some very minor audio issues there. Not sure what was causing them. Alright, so we're heading to Rasputin's bunker.
Rasputin remains silent, but still fights to protect us. We cannot let Crota's army find a way around the war mine's defenses, or Crota's disciples will flood the earth.
Excuse me. Alright, you guys wanna play? I'll play. Oh, you despawned my ship. Not sure what I threw that knife at, but whatever. Right, we kind of started to go this way before, but we didn't because, we were heading in the wrong direction.
That music. Rasputin's in trouble. I've never known him to welcome visitors. Find the control room. The hive! They found a way inside. Let them reach Rasputin.
Time you guys want to stop, spawning. Damn thralls. Alright, so it wants us to go that way. What is this way? If anything. Anything worth, like, collecting or anything? Go down here real quick and see if there's anything down here. Nope. Oh, okay, so we actually exited the darkness zone. Thanks for locking me in. It's reassuring.
Find the controls. Make sure the hive haven't destroyed Rasputin. Something's wrong.
What the?
Obstacle! Silence her screams!
Okay. She is quite powerful, I must say. glowing pentagram type things don't look that healthy. Oh no! I think that's the first time I've ever died in a non-respawn area. That sucks. I hit them. I'm so confused right now. Again. my god! Why?
Well done, Guardian. Rasputin is safe. Lokrota's army is more powerful than I thought. We cannot rest. Now is the time to stop them from waking Crota's soul.
Okay. Is that it? I did die, which is kind of unfortunate. But it can't be helped at times, I suppose. Right, anything worthwhile? Increased reload speed with scout rifles. It's not bad, but it's strength over discipline. Kills with this weapon has have a chance to grant bonus ammo to the magazine. Right, so I say we go. Is there anything else here? I think it's time to go to Meridian Bay Mars. Level 15 story. Let's go.
These coordinates put the gate to the Black Garden near the lost city of Freehold. It's been buried in the sand since the collapse. Now, the Cabal occupy the area, and most of Mars. no one gets through their exclusion zone.
Cabal, huh?
The gate to the Black Garden is miles from here. And the Cabal got a lock on orbital communication. If you want your Sparrow, you're going to have to break into one of their bunkers and disable the system.
It's interesting that respawning is restricted, like, right away. Alright.
Here's what I have on the Cabal. 800 pounds and highly militarized. They blow up planets and moons just for getting in their way. Just so you know what we're dealing with.
Darn it, can't get up there. That's a shame. I didn't mean to throw that. That's all right, though. Not those explosions wouldn't attract anything, but... Oh, hello. Trax Malice. That looks like a scout rifle. A level 10 scout rifle? Really? We're kind of past level 10.
They're inside. My advice? We avoid engagement until we understand them better.
Or, we could test out a shotgun. Chick chick.
Easier than I thought. Scanning for something linked to their orbital grids. Access key? I don't need an access key. DOS is more complicated. Oh, I think I initiated a failsafe.
Great.
I guess that was their failsafe.
They kind of look like brutes. A legionary, alright. Well, that wasn't so bad.
Hmm.
All right, that's a little bad. These guys aren't as bad as I thought they were. Alright, Mr. Legionary. Let's go!
Sparrow is accessible. Let's head toward the gate.
Seems like they're more or less some sort of robot. Okay.
Cabal appear to be at war with the Vex here. Maybe they know something about the gate. There's a few outposts nearby. Let's check them out. You want to get in the middle of this? That's your call.
I don't care, let's just fly through.
An outpost should be up ahead. I can dig into their systems and see what I can find about the gate. Look for something I can access.
Okay, we're gonna have to rethink this.
Find out who's in charge and take their key.
Find out who's in charge and take their key, huh? Looks like he's in charge. Brother, you wanna go? Yeah, I didn't think so.
There's another Cabal post right near the gate. hope this key works.
Okay, we murdered everybody. What now? Network keys. Okay. It's a lot of dead things.
That's the gate. We won't get in until we wake the gate lord's eye.
Great. Wake the gate lord's eye, huh? What was that? Relic shard. Relic iron. Nice. Come to me. What the? Oh, they can like heal each other? Oh god, get out of here. You're good. Are they gone? I think the Taken are just like a random event. They just kind of appear whenever. Auto rifle, hand cannon. Hand cannon. Pulse rifle, auto rifle, hand cannon. Return to sender.
Let's see what they know about the gate.
Impressive. The Cabal managed to penetrate the Vex cognition mesh.
There's a lot here. I'm not sure they even understand what the gate is. But if we're going to wait the Gate Lord's eye and get into the Black Garden, looks like we're going to have to go through the Cabal.
That's fine, they're not that scary. Another hand cannon. Right, so let's definitely head back to the tower. Definitely get these engrams encoded or unencoded or whatever.
This looks interesting.
Oh, well, thank you.
Yes.
All right. Legendary would be nice.
Good weapon.
Oh, we got a rare item out of that.
There's more if you need it. Always interesting.
So we got a blue hand cannon. Ooh, fire damage. A fusion rifle with fire damage. The Snubfire FR5, built around a nugget of null mass, offers superb agility and power. Marked with spades, tuned for a fight, ready to end any uncomfortable disputes. Reloading this weapon after a kill grants a damage bonus for a short time. Alright, that's cool. Alright, well, is that a quest to take or a quest to hand in? Speaking of quest to hand in, you and you.
Let me show you the truth, Guardian.
Oh, that team's going places.
The Warmind is safe. Lakrota's soul is waking.
Go to the Temple of the Moon before Crota is made whole. Destroy the vessel that holds him to this world. Alrighty.
Go to the Temple on the Moon before Crota is made whole.
Yes, I just said that.
I wish there were more like you.
Close mission. House King's listening.
Right, so we got another Ingram.
Happy to help. We all are safer with that. You'll come back before I get bored.
Was it a... I can't even use it. Requires level 18. Increases reload speed with pulse rifles. Alright, well, I think that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. Auto rifle. Yeah. Oh, they're the same thing. So, thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed this episode or previous episodes, please give it a like. If you guys enjoy my Let's Plays, please don't hesitate to subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Destiny. the blind runs. But until then, guys, later. Down.